What's up?
I am outside today because I can't beat the beautiful day in Georgia, and it just feels great, and I'm so excited for spring to be here. I love spring and summer. I hate the cold. I'm so done with it. Anyways, it looks like I cut my hair. I did not, guys. All my long layers are just in the back, but I just kind of liked it. Like, I don't know. I just thought it looked better, like, being short. Anyways, this video is going to be basically my playlist videos, if you've been keeping up with them. I told you in the last video that I was going to be uploading them in doubles, so I'm doing February and March in this video. So I know it's in April now, but those are the playlists for those 2 months. And I really need to figure out something to do in these videos because all I'm really doing is being like, hey, this is my playlist video. All the songs are it's basically I'm going to be saying the same thing in every single playlist video. So what can I do to like make these videos fun or at least longer than like 30 seconds? Any ideas? What can I do? Should I dance to the songs? Should I sing the songs? Or should I just, is that no? Is those bad ideas? I have no idea what to do in these videos besides be like, hey, here's the songs that I've been listening to. Hope you like. And yeah, so I don't know, guys. I just don't know. I'm in a weird mood right now, and I want to make a good video, but I feel like these videos are just so pointless. But I guess I have to say the important information. So the way that I do my playlist, if you haven't seen the other videos of me showing you my songs, then you need to have a Spotify. You don't need to. Of course, you can just go and look at those songs on their own. There's my hair. But yeah, so you can just go and search all those songs on your own, I guess. That would take ages, and I just think that would be super annoying. So if you don't want to do that, please, or if you live in like the United States, I don't know, someone told me that like Spotify wasn't free in some places, which sucks, which is stupid. But if it's free where you live, get it. There's really no point not getting it. It's so cool. You find a bunch of music there, and then you can subscribe to my playlist, and every time I update my playlist, you can see what songs I'm listening to, and yeah, it's pretty cool. And I'm subscribed to people, and I find songs through them and stuff. It's like a cool network of music lovers, and it's awesome, so go and do that, and then you can listen to my music. So that's seriously it. I don't know anything else to say. Pretty out. You want me to see? You want to see the backyard? Woo! Woo! I'm spinning you off my tripod right now. Alrighty, so here's my backyard. It's kind of pretty right now. I live on a golf court. Golf course. So that's number 2 hole. And then there's like a lake down there and stuff. And we're getting a pool built right now, which is kind of cool. So here's my backyard for anyone. There's my trampoline that I don't go on ever. But yeah, so we're in the makes of having a pool built into our backyard, which I'm so excited about. And there's our new deck. And here's like all the other ones. But yeah, so I'm like super excited to have a pool because I will be living there and I'm gonna get so tan. I'm gonna be so black in the summer and that's gonna be cool. I feel like a vlogger right now. yeah, I'm just being super weird. This has nothing to do with music at all. But anyways, yeah, I'm so close up. I don't think I like this. I don't know how, I was like dangling my camera over the balcony. I don't know how daily vloggers do it. I don't think I could hold a camera like this and just be like, hey guys, what's up? So props to all you daily vloggers out there. I wish I was as cool as you. Not being sarcastic, I seriously wish I could do daily vlogs. And a lot of you guys ask me to do vlogs and stuff and I'm just like, y'all, my life is so boring. Like, I don't do anything. So it would literally be this, like just me talking to you on my couch. Like, you don't want daily vlogs. You will fall asleep. So yeah, that's why I don't make them. But I will try to do like some follow me around vlogs if I am doing stuff, because my life's not totally boring. It is. But I will try to do some follow me around vlogs and stuff. I'm just rambling now. I really just don't want to turn the camera off because I'm so bored. But yeah, I think I should stop. Maybe I should. People are probably like, how's it going? Anyways, okay, yeah, so I don't even know why I'm still holding this. Whoa, I can like totally do it this way, and then you can see my whole hair. Oh yeah.